According to psychology, our thoughts shape our reality. Shift your thinking, and you'll transform your world. William James said, "Act as if what you do makes a difference." It does. Every small action counts in creating a meaningful life. Psychology teaches us that gratitude rewires the brain for positivity. Focus on what you have, and you'll see more reasons to be thankful. As cognitive behavioral therapy suggests, challenge negative thoughts to break free from destructive patterns. You have the power to reshape your mind. William James believed in the power of habit. The greatest weapon against stress is our ability to choose one thought over another. Choose wisely. According to neuroplasticity, our brains can change and adapt at any age. Embrace challenges, they are opportunities for growth. Psychologists say that self-talk influences our mental state. Speak to yourself with kindness and encouragement, just as you would to a friend. William James argued that belief creates the actual fact. Believe in your ability to succeed and watch your potential unfold. Positive psychology emphasizes focusing on strengths, not weaknesses. Build on what you're good at and let that lead you to success. As psychology teaches, resilience is not just bouncing back, but growing stronger through adversity. Embrace your struggles, they are making you stronger.